Sunday, the 13th of October 2019, was a great day for Deputy Inspector General of Police, DIG Frederick Taiwo Oluwatoyin Lakanu, retired, as the creme de la creme of the society came all out to celebrate a man who has sacrificed 33 years to fight for the unity and security of his nation. The event, which was held at the Red Carpet Center, Lekki, Lagos, was a double-dose occasion to celebrate Deputy Inspector General of Police Taiwo Lakanu, retired, as he clocked the big 60 and 33 years of meritorious service to humanity. DIG Frederick Taiwo Oluwatoyin Lakanu, retired, was born with his identical twin brother, Kende, who unfortunately passed on 6 years ago, to the family of Mr. Isibeu Jonathan Ajayi and Mrs. Ibirunke Alaba Lakanu in Lagos Island on the 12th of October 1959. He had his primary education at Yaba Model School from 1965 to 1970 and proceeded to the prestigious Eko Boys High School for his O-level education, and later attended CMS Grammar School for his A-level from 1970 to 1979. He gained admission to study philosophy at the University of Lagos between 1980 and 1983 and joined the Nigeria Police Force in February 1986 as a cadet assistant superintendent of police. The young Taiwo Lakanu later went to the University of Lagos to study law and graduated in the year 2000 with an LLB honors degree, after which he proceeded to the Nigeria Law School and was subsequently called to the bar in the year 2002. Before his retirement, he was Deputy Inspector General of Police, Abuja, and had held several positions like AIG, Federal Operations, Force Headquarters, CP, Imo, and Ekiti State Police Command between 2013 and 2017. He met his wife, Amaomi Lakanu, née Sholari, in 1988, and they got married in June 1990. They are blessed with two children. The event, which was compared by comedian and event compare Tunde Adewale, also known as TA, had a robust attendance of dignitaries from all walks of life. The governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, was represented by Dr. Ayodele Ogunsan, former military governor of Ondo State and former deputy national chairman of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, Chief Bode George, and wife, Rolly Adeniyi George, immediate past governor of Oyo State, Senator Abiola Ajimobi, retired AIG, Tunji Alagbini. Also in attendance were real estate mogul, Sir Olu Okeowo, and wife, Lady Adejoke Okeowo, former commissioner for commerce and industry, Ogun State, Otumba Bimbo Ashiru, Senator Musli Obanikoro, the chairman, Yoruba Tennis Club, architect Olaomi Agbaje, the chairman, Island Club, Prince Kola Abumere, and many others. The Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Nitogunsi, or Jaja II, was ably represented by the Ashoya Vileshoya, Oba Muraino Adebanjo Adedini, the Areono Kakamfo, Chief Gani Adams, the Oluwo of Iwo Land, Oba Abdurashid Adewale Akombi, and Oba Said Ademolai Legushi. The event compare kicked off the event with introduction of guests, after which the speech by the Governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, was read by his representative, Dr. Ayodele Ogunsan. Lagos State Governor, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, in his letter, congratulated DIG Frederick Taiwo Lakanu, retired, for the successful completion of a meritorious service to the Nigerian Police Force and the nation at large, for his diligent years of service to humanity, saying that he was a man who brought in so much zest, passion, finesse, and unparalleled professionalism to his job. He added that DIG Frederick Taiwo Lakanu, retired, during service, was an achiever and a visionary leader whose contribution to the police force cannot be quantified. He prayed that God continually keeps him and his family and renew his strength. Afterward,
it is with profound pleasure that I extend this good message in facilitation with you and your family as you celebrate your 60th birthday anniversary. It is of worthy note that for over three decades, your name has remained one of the most recognizable names in the Nigerian police force. Rising through the ranks, from your time as Assistant Superintendent of Police, to date, as the Deputy Inspector General of Police, you have held positions in operations, investigation, and administration through your diligent service to the nation. Even more remarkable are your achievements in crime fighting, evidenced by your outstanding performance as a leading member of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad SARS, to your activities in Kaduna, where you led special forces to quell the crisis, among others, earning you the title of the most outstanding crime fighter in West Africa and Sub-Saharan Africa. Reading the goodwill message does not stop us from clapping and appreciating this great man. Thank you very much.
Afterwards was the cake cutting exercise, which was conducted by the event compere, as Chief Bode George and retired AIG Tunji Alagbini joined the celebrants on the cake stand.
E-S-U-S. Jesus.
Mrs. Omomi Lakanu, in honor of her husband, rendered a song titled Because You Loved Me by soul sensation Celine Dion. Mrs. Omomi Lakanu, looking visibly overwhelmed, sang to her husband, reaffirming the lyrics of the song to him as she hugged him tightly.
We know when someone has stayed too long fighting crime. You waited till the end of verse 1 before you got up, Abby. My friend, up the woman and dance.
Oh, yeah. I want my faith, you gave it back to me. You said the stars was out of reach. You said you still found me.
Afterwards was a goodwill message from the 1986 students of Police College Ikeja who were in the company of their spouses.
We have a bunch of young men marching towards uncertainty. But today we have actually proved that wrong. Not only proved it wrong, we have survived all the odds. And among all of us today, we have commissioners of police, assistant inspector general of police, Deputy Inspector General of Police, and we have the Inspector General of Police. Our course is one of the most successful courses we can ever call up in Nigerian Police. We are proud of Kai Olakan, and in fact, I'm going to miss him more because he is a member of the management team. And I want to let you know that all the decisions taken on police service provision, police recruitment, police academy, the police building and contractors, we are all taken by the police management team, which are all inclusive. And again, we especially the opening directive, that I should let you know that the service of Taiwan will continue to be rendered, will continue to be requested for, and we are not going to let him go. On behalf of the IGP of Nigerian Police, Mohammed Abubakar Adebu, MNI, MPM, said I should thank you sincerely and wish you the best, and you and madam, that you have done a good job. In fact, we are going to miss you because you have never been seen getting annoyed. For I've never seen Taiwan get annoyed.
Rear Admiral Eze delivered his goodwill message, describing the celebrant as a great man with a heart of gold, and prayed that he reaps the goodwill he has built over the years.
What you are is God's gift to you. What you become is your gift to God. Everyone has a gift for something, even if it is the gift of being a good friend. A friend is a gift you give to yourself, meaning you choose your friends. You have been a good friend to us all and to humanity, dear G. Lakano. At this juncture, let me present this gift to you once again on behalf of your distinguished friends that have come all the way from Abuja. We wish you more prosperity in your retirement life, which of course, there is a lot you have to offer to our dear country, Nigeria. And we are left with no doubt that you surely excel. The name Lakano is just beginning to rise by the special grace of the Almighty God. We wish you Godspeed. Congratulations.
The toast was delivered by Corps Marshal Boboyi Oyeyemi as guests clinked glasses to toast in honor of DIG Taiwo Lakano retired.
Are we clinking our glasses to that? We propose the toast to the good health of DIG Taiwo Lakano. The second one to the Nigerian Police Force, for the force to remain stronger. To the Nigerian Police Force. And the third one.
Jolly good fellow, oh he's a jolly good fellow, oh he's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us, hooray! And so say all of us, hooray! And so say all of us, hooray! Oh he's a jolly good fellow, oh he's a jolly good man.
The man of the day, DIG Taiwo Lakano retired, in his remarks, appreciated all for coming to share in his double dose celebration. He also eulogized his wife, Mrs. Omowumi Lakano, describing her as his pillar of strength. He took guests on the trajectory of how they met. He also spoke about his journey in the police force and appreciated God for seeing him through it all.
God has been very nice to me. I've had more triumphs in life than tribulations, especially in my job. I've been on mountain tops rather than in the valleys. God has blessed me. I never had any problem in the job. When I had, the only time I had, I called on him and he answered me. That was my sojourn in Ekiti that my brother was referring to. I most sincerely thank God for being so kind to me. Now that I'm leaving the job, I pray that God will be more kind to me. I would like to thank my dearest wife. She's been a very good wife. Most times I don't see her as my wife. I see her as my sister. Because because we share so many secrets together. She tolerates my nuances. She knows I'm harmless. She believes I'm the best husband in the world. On behalf of my family, I most sincerely thank you for coming. Today is just beginning. Once again, I sincerely thank you. I want us to have more fun before we leave. And when we go to our individual homes, I wish you all safe journey. Thank you very much.
Thereafter was the vote of thanks delivered by Kamisi Lakanu as she thanked everyone for honoring her father with their presence. She also prayed that God grants everyone journey mercies to their various destinations. This officially declared the dance floor open as family members, friends and well-wishers joined the celebrant on the dance floor. BISCON Communications wishes DIG Frederick Taiwo Luatoyin Lakanu, retired, a happy 60th birthday celebration and a blissful retirement from the Nigeria Police Force.